we were setting the pace. Obviously, we were like 45 minutes ahead of everybody else, and it was just nice to get the blue numbers up on the board early on. And we just maintained it. Yeah, it was a fun match.
Beth and Gladys, you were successful fighting the floor against Natalie Gulbs and Christine Kim this afternoon. And Gladys, you also won with Maria Kuhl this morning, which means that you're undefeated in this competition so far. So what's the secret to your success?
Good partners, and it's just going well, and we have to win points, and no matter who's winning them, it's all my love that it's the European team that makes them, so I don't think that's any secret, I just want to touch the cup.
Becky, how do you feel about the scoreline at the moment?
Well, we did well. I mean, we won today, we got by that point behind where we were, and yeah, it's all looking good for tomorrow. We all feel confident, and we're all going to go out, concentrate on our own matches, and make sure we win our points, and think we